Get a job. Stop bludging. What's stopping you? People looking for work are forced to survive on just $44 a day. But did you ever think about the impact of living below the poverty line on your ability to look for work? Most people are focused on just getting by and trying to make ends meet. They're struggling to pay rent, find housing, and feed themselves, let alone afford clothes for work, transport, medication, or computers to apply for jobs. The government frames unemployment as a choice, a personal failure, instead of addressing the broken system that stands in the way. They claim JobSeeker wasn't designed for people to live on, yet more than half of people on JobSeeker are on the payment for more than 2 years. Poverty is a barrier to finding work. If we want people to find work with dignity, they need $80 a day. Join the campaign for $80 a day.